Hello, I'm Richard Norman, the Field Services Training Leader for Monitoring and Diagnostics with GE Grid Solutions UK Limited. This how-to video, I will take you through the Communications Internet Protocol Configuration Procedure for GE's Hydran M2 DGA monitor. We recommend you watch this entire video before proceeding with this task and refer to the equipment support manuals for more details. Using the software tool Hyperterminal, follow this procedure to change the monitor IP to your required configuration. You need to remove the Hydran cover to expose the HMI and RS232 serial port connection. With the HMI, change the local communication settings. Select the main menu and navigate to the comms setup. Change the RS232 port speed to 115200 if not already at this speed, and the protocol to console. You will require level 1 password 1253 to make these changes. Next, change the Ethernet direct mode to enabled. The monitor is now set to receive changes to the Ethernet IP address. Connect the local RS232 serial cable to the Hydran and your PC. Secure the cable. This procedure uses Hyperterminal software. Open the software tool and set up your connection. If this is the first time logging in, you may be required to enter login details. This version is set to admin for login and password respectively. When local connection achieved, press return and enter the following steps. If connected with serial communications, select the correct COM port and configure the baud rate as per your Hydran monitor. Use the command line shown here to view the current IP and mask settings. Yours may be different from the factory default. This doesn't matter, as you want to change the configuration to your current network settings. After confirmation, enter the command line as shown and the required changes. Again, return and reconfirm changes have been made. Type in this command line to check the gateway setting and hit return. Then enter the command line as shown to change the gateway to your network requirements. Confirm again the changes are made. Additional functions may be required for customer network setup. Shown here in the configuration, inactivity time is defaulted to 600 seconds. This can be changed with the following command line. Example reduced to 120 seconds. Press return to confirm OK. Changing the dial out port number from default 5000, use the command line shown and choose your preferred protocol port number. Inactivity timeout can be confirmed by again viewing the configuration page. Use command save to confirm changes.
You can now exit Hyperterminal. Remove the cable if no further setup changes are required. Use the HMI to change back the settings to your network configuration and disable the Ethernet direct mode. When all is completed, ensure you replace the cover to maintain the original environmental ingress protection of your monitor.
Thank you for watching this how-to video. Check out this YouTube channel for other GE, M&D how-to videos.